I like the tiny places. Just let me loot in peace.
I don't know that one.
Shut up. Oh, come on. Oh, I got my survival stuff. I need my hurt people stuff. That's not helpful. Like a gun. Oh, there's a Vector. We did well last time, me and you, Mr. Vector. You killed a man. Have you even been a woman? I'm an equal opportunist murderer here. Damn you. I'll take a grenade. Ooh, an actual proper gun. Oh, a Tommy gun. Well. I'm right near the white zone as well, which is good. I might be 45 all day today. I don't know what I'm collecting 9mm for. Now we'll sit with the Tommy gun, thanks. Oh, now we're 2-0. That's nice. Ooh, that's quite bad. He who controls the bridge controls the life. So why have all the decent things been taken? Seriously, what's with all the level 2 backpacks? Highway to the danger zone. Highway to the danger zone. Go on, you bastard. No. Prepare to be executed. Oh, he'd got crap loot like me, that's good. Well, it's quite a small area for 29 people to be alive in. I need to murder someone who has good stuff but is bad, like I was in the last game, and steal their things. I continue to have good stuff but be bad. Hello. Oh, the gods are basking down upon me. Holy hell, this has been quite a long video. Enjoy the fact I had fuck all. Right. That's going to be the end of... Am I going to do another PUBG? Yeah, let's do another PUBG. I enjoyed that. I've sort of... For a while, I was wanting to just get better at guns, but now I actually just want to have fun. So, fun times. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.